welcome back. Well, the big blockbuster tonight was between the world number one, Rafael Nadal, and the polarizing Aussie, Nick Kyrgios. They'd met previously 7 times, but it was the Spaniard who slightly edged the head-to-head by 4-3. One apiece in Grand Slam play, both of those at Wimbledon. This was a hugely anticipated clash.
15-11.
Four games of aces for the Aussie. 16.
That's the first underarm.
Yes, we saw one against Hutchinov.